open door mass migration, resulting in attacks on our own people. Think of the boys up in Sligo. Think of poor Ashling Murphy up in Tullamore. Many Irish people have died as a result of government policy. The fact that they haven't changed it is because they don't want to change it. They mean war against us. It's time we declare war back against them. Yeah! I'm going to start off with a couple of short quotes, right? That the government is a clear and present danger to the Irish nation. Yeah. Peter.